If you're not getting your shared albums on Photos app on iPhone, this 5-minute solution will show you how to fix iCloud shared album not showing all the photos on iPhone. So the first solution is check iCloud settings. Go to your settings app, tap on your name, tap on iCloud, tap on Photos. Make sure to enable iCloud Photos and enable shared albums, and then check the issue. And the second solution is refresh your shared album. Go to your Photos app, tap on Albums, and here sometimes shared albums photos not loading accurately. So all you have to need, just refresh your Photos app and then check the issue. The third solution is check your internet connection. If you're using a poor internet connection, it may be the reason why you are not getting all photos from iCloud shared album. So make sure to change your internet. You can change between Wi-Fi and cellular. And the last solution is check your iCloud storage. To do that, go to your settings, tap on your name, tap on iCloud, manage storage. And if your iCloud storage is almost full, then upgrade your iCloud storage, and hope this will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.